The Berry Summer Thesis Institute gives us the opportunity to work on a thesis project the summer after our sophomore year. I spent the summer writing the first draft of a novel, and at the end of the summer was able to publish an excerpt. The program gave me a chance to really focus on my writing, and I was able to work closely with a faculty advisor. Working over the summer with Professor Peachy was amazing. He is a writer himself and knows the craft of fiction writing, and was able to give me a critical opinion on my work, as well as some practical wisdom.
This past summer, I worked on two signaling pathways that are involved in Alzheimer's disease, and I looked at those in the fruit fly eye because we can see the disease modeled over the life cycle of the fly. Our hope and our end goal is that this research can be applied in humans, and we can target these signaling pathways in humans and hopefully slow down or even cure Alzheimer's disease.
This summer, I looked at the effectiveness of a compact elliptical trainer in individuals with stroke. The goal of my research was to see if this could be a feasible at-home rehabilitation device. So I had each of my subjects pedal under six different conditions while I recorded muscle firing of their tibialis anterior and their gastroc, and also their ankle range of motion. I found that this could be a feasible at-home rehabilitation device, at least it has the potential to be. I found that when subjects were pedaling backwards, they actually generated more muscle firing. And I also found that if we put the machine at an angle, then that would lessen the required range of motion needed in the ankle, making it easier for patients to use. Working with Dr. Jackson was absolutely amazing. As an undergraduate student, I get to work with a graduate professor who's already made his mark in the world of neuro rehab, and I really just learned a lot from him.
My favorite part of the entire summer thesis program was living and working closely with other students working in other fields and all the things we actually did outside of our own research.
We're all from different disciplines, so we got to learn a lot from one another that we don't normally get from students in our own discipline.
I got to learn a lot about their research and what they were working on, and just it opened my eyes to a whole nother realm of academics.
That was a fun part of the program, it's a very UD aspect of the program.
This summer was not just about the research. We also had three book reads, and we also were involved in many professional development workshops.
One of the great things about this program is that we have the complete support of the Honors Program staff. They really want us to succeed, and they do that by engaging us and giving us all these great opportunities.
I mean, it's a great opportunity. It sounds a little intimidating at first to think that you're a sophomore about to start a thesis project, but it's totally worth it, and there are many people helping you along the way.
They care so much. They really do want you to succeed, and they are willing to spend their time and energy to make that happen.